The comedy actor, 67, has played the childish buffoon since 1990, with the original sitcom spawning films, books and an animated series. Rowan said, "Bean is such a weird man and, I like to think at least, far removed from my own personality. The distance I have to move in order to play him is actually very reassuring. It's like entering a completely different world and I'm very happy in his world. As essentially a child trapped in a man's body. That's how I've always seen him."